Hey guys, come back to another video. Today I'm playing Call of Duty Vanguard campaign. I've played multiplayer a bit yesterday with my friends, and it was kind of hard, but very, very good. But today I'm going to be doing campaign. Also, you unlock different skins for free from doing some stuff. It's hard, basically. This is the skin I'm using right now. It's kind of hard to get. It's a level 5 skin. The more levels you get in your skin, the more stuff you get. Like, I unlocked this at level 17. I unlocked this at level 15. I unlocked this at level 5, and I'm level 5. And there's so much different stuff that you could do for different styles that look very cool. Yeah, you could do your own loadouts. You could have 6 attachments now, guys. 6. And I don't really think I need, well, actually, this doesn't sound too bad. No, that's not bad at all. But yeah, guys, let's get into campaign. If you get 2 likes, oh wait. Hamburg, 1945. Hello world. What's up to say again? Yo, are you hopping on the train? You can't see people laughing. Okay, I think we can get ready for this now. I don't think you guys could have seen the start too much, but there's barely nothing. Okay. Oh, me. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, guys, we need to secure the train. Where's one of my teammates? There's no one in here. If you get 2 likes, or 5 likes, I meant, I would do a part 2 on campaign. Ooh, me. Okay, what the hell? Jump here, I guess. Close it out. Think we need it. Oh, Jesus! I thought you could still walk there. Oh, damn it. Okay. Okay, now I know what to do. I know what to do now. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm going to get this AR. regular this time. It's kind of hard now, regular. It's done. Now I just hit my teammate. Okay, open. I'm getting shot at Amazon. Oh, wait. There's a guy on the train over there. Damn it. Wait, where do I have to go? Thank you. Grenade. Oh, they say bowers in this game. Let's see what you're saying. Oh, look at that, my god. Oh, look at that. Oh, clean, that's clean. Okay, I made this game clean. Okay, let's move on. Okay. So guys, I think we're hijacking a train now. Do you understand what they're doing this one? What's up? This is kind of rude. No. Oh, that's my teammate. Okay, I got scared for a second. I thought that was not my teammate. Oh, run. On top? No, that's my teammate. Okay. Get this guy here, make it a good place for him. Oh, they got to me in the head. Okay, let's do one bullet. I guess you can get a better advantage. Let's go. This is a turret, guys. Who wants some turret? Okay, I think we should exit now. Okay. Let's go. So, Call of Duty Vanguard is the new Call of Duty, the newest Call of Duty, guys. It was €75, and it's very expensive. Bro, stop it. Okay, I'm gonna put it back on auto fire. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, there. Oh, no, this is trippy. Look at that, that's trippy. Trippy. Let's just jump on. Oh, I should have not done that. Okay, I should have. There, she's... Oh. Sorry. Damn it. Oh, we're back here now. Okay, let's go. Let's go back to where we were. Damn! Damn, this is good. Okay, turret. Let's get back into the turret. Good morning. Okay, let's get out. Okay, jump off. Let's go. Okay, now we're gonna get to the treatment part. Yep, you better run. Boom, baby. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Oh, sorry. Guys, I love this game. It's awesome. Okay, what do I do now? Oh wait, there's a bear gun here. Okay. I go this side to get tricky. Do I just... Oh, this is where I go. Okay. We love hiking. Okay, I love hiking. This gun, because this gun has too much recoil, so yeah, this gun's better. Okay, let's go! Cooper Lamborghini with the car. We're on the cargo, guys. We're on the cargo. Well, not exactly on the cargo, but it looks like the cargo. Can you stop shooting? Okay. Call of Duty Vanguard has too much people, like, moving the gun. You'd be a hijacked.
Fuck me dead. Now that we've been properly shot at, might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Jinx has been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg, huh, is it? Mate, what's a bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know?
You know what?
I'm gonna go pull the brakes.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we've got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. Could be a dog.
Oh, that's a tip gun.
The holiest of the holiest. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Ross handling six specialists in the clouds fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know us. Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
Okay, so we hijacked the train, guys. So guys, that was Call of Duty Vanguard campaign part 1. I will do a part 2 if we get 5 likes on this video. Okay, so let's get 5 likes and we will do more of this game. So yeah guys, thanks for watching.